has been reported that a suspect of the Denis Ten murder case has been arrested. AdChoicesADVERTIing in red invented by Teeds. According to a Kazakhstani media outlet, the suspect, identified as Nurali Kayasov, who is from the southern Jambal region, has pleaded guilty and has been placed in custody. Information about Nurali Kayasov, other than the year of his birth, 1994, has not been disclosed. Denis Ten, an Olympic figure skating medalist, was murdered at 3 p.m. on July 19 while trying to stop two men from stealing mirrors from his car. AdChoicesADVERTIing in red invented by Teeds. He was stabbed by the two men and was rushed to the hospital within 23 minutes but suffered approximately 3 liters of blood loss in the process, which ultimately led to his passing. The assistant director of the hospital, which Ten was admitted to, revealed the cause of his death. The stab in the upper right third rib was deepened despite various emergency measures. Ten eventually passed, where assistant director investigations are expected to continue as the remaining suspect is yet to be detained. Industry expert.